Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays POA7A344? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does POA7A344 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. The add-on to the error code serves to specify the status in more detail. For example, a short to the ground. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number zero. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Toyota vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code POA7A344 interpret specifically for Toyota car manufacturers? The basic definition is abnormality in FL wheel speed sensor signal. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. The ASCAQ monitors the signals from each wheel speed sensor while the vehicle is being driven. If any fault below is found in these sensor signals, ASCAQ will set the relevant diagnostic trouble code 1. Irregular change in the wheel speed sensor signal. 2. Wheel speed sensor signal continuously indicates high value. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: current trouble, excessive gap between the wheel speed sensor and the wheel speed detection encoder, adhesion of foreign materials on the wheel speed sensor, adhesion of foreign materials on the wheel speed detection encoder, wheel bearing malfunction, malfunction of wheel speed sensor, damaged wiring harness and connectors, external noise interference, improper installation of the wheel speed sensor, deformation of the wheel speed detection encoder, ASCAQ malfunction, disturbance of magnetization pattern for wheel speed detection encoder, the number of poles on the magnetic encoder for wheel speed detection, N pole and S pole have changed, past trouble when the diagnostic trouble code NOC 100A is also set, carry out diagnosis with particular emphasis on wiring harness and connector failures between ASCAQ and the wheel speed sensor. When C100A is not set, the following conditions may be present: some wheels slip, unstable vehicle attitude, external noise interference, vehicle ran with the parking brake applied. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.